was known as a UFC vet, and he's a very seasoned veteran. He's had probably about 40 or more fights. You know, I think personally, it is a youth versus experienced matchup, and Wes Sims is very seasoned, very tough game opponent, but I think that he hasn't evolved. This is a great matchup for me, stylistic. You know, he's a ground guy, but I think my ground game's better. I have a wrestling pedigree that is far better than his, and I think that I'm going to go in there and use that to my advantage. I think that I can really pressure him and hopefully break him by being relentless, using that youth on my side. So I'm going to work as hard as possible to get that fire in him and really put on a show for all the people watching on Spike TV.